The impact that flying has on our planet is clear, and we must take action now to help reduce it. At SkyTeam, we've embraced this responsibility through the Aviation Challenge, or TAC for short. This friendly competition brings airlines together to test and implement solutions that can help make flying more efficient. In its first 3 years, participating airlines operated more than 150 demonstration flights, testing over 450 ideas, and adopting measures that drive innovation and progress in aviation. In 2023, TAC flights on average achieved a 19% boost in CO2 efficiency, even with higher passenger and cargo loads. Operational enhancements such as eco-piloting, optimized routing, and innovations that reduce weight on board have shown to improve fuel savings, resulting in lower CO2 emissions. Alternative fuel technologies, electric ground support equipment, and enhanced waste management strategies are further contributing to more streamlined operations. Through collaboration and the open exchange of insights, airlines are showing that helping improve our sustainability is more than just a goal. It's a shared commitment. As we look ahead, we aim to expand the Aviation Challenge, inviting more stakeholders to join this movement. Together, we can make more of the changes air travel needs and make a difference. Are you ready to join us?